shallow part is about 14, 15 meters. And so we'll be going on this ledge first, and then we'll be going along the wall. Maximum depth today is 25 meters. Perhaps 28. But not easy to know. It is a macro dive, so we're going to see a lot of coral. We'll see a lot of the common things that are here, like pipefish, banded. I've forgotten the name. We'll see cuttlefish, we might see crawfish.
Mm-hmm. Any runs?
We always, everywhere we can find new plants or flatworms, lots of new
Point them to me because I'm not very good seeing them, but I love them.
Okay, good.